What's up, everybody? Ya llegué a la escuela. We're gonna go take the Camaro right now. Lo vamos a llevar a pintar. We already loaded it up on the trailer. I'm gonna put a picture right here. De cómo nos subimos a la traila. Oh yeah, check out the four wheeler. We just got the four wheeler. It's not Polaris, 450. It turns over, pero no quiere prender. Probably need some work on the carburetor porque es de injected. I'm gonna mess around with that in the next video. Right now, I'm gonna show you my homeboy. I'm gonna leave his Instagram down below so I can check him out. Y I'm gonna show you ahorita cuando lo bajemos allá en el shop. And let's go. Guys, ya lo subimos. La trailer. And now. This is. The panel, paint the core panel, the door, the side skirt, the fender, the mirror. Paint all inside también. All this, no, todo esto. Ahí está. Cool. Okay, guys, so we was loading up the car. And we forgot que dejamos la esa taza de madera de esa adentro, la piedra. Y no nos quiere bajar la traila, so we gotta move the Yukon forward. So se caiga para abajo. And, but we forgot. Ya lo teníamos arriba. We just noticed que lo teníamos ahí. That's why we're like, oh, no va a pasar, pero sí va a pasar. Because no tiene el S. So we'll get back to you ahorita cuando ya la mueve. So I gotta move the Supra. So ahorita lo voy a poner el otro lado allá atrás. Put it in the, I'm gonna put it on the side of the street so we can take out the Yukon and the trailer. Que no venga carros. Carros cool. Se van a pegar. El Supra, two JC swapped el Supra de mi mom. We should better sell this one. Huh? She gonna get her Lincoln. I think tomorrow. I'll post an update on that. Aquí está el Audi de mi brother. Okay, I'm cool. Let me dad con esa. A ver si ya. I guess he moved it already. What's up, back? Ya regresamos con el carro. We picked it up yesterday. Today's Tuesday. We picked it up yesterday, Monday. We dropped it off Friday. No lo estuvo listo el domingo, but he had to finish for it to dry up. Pero ahorita les voy a enseñar cómo quedó. I'm gonna flip the camera. You can kind of see a little bit. This is the other lado. I'm gonna show you. I have to install the door panel. Afuera donde está el key. Y también unos plásticos. And ahorita nos vemos ahí on the other side of the camera. Okay, guys. Entonces así quedó. Ya pintado. Ahí está. Miren cómo quedó. Aquí tiene unos golpes. Ya no los tiene. Mirror's painted. Door's painted. Need to install this piece right here. Ahorita la tengo allá adentro. Pintó todo adentro. He painted that door. The quarter panel. Ahí está. I have to install the door panel, this plastic that goes right here, this piece that goes right here, and that should be it. I also did get, sorry about the music, get the arreglos de los de aquí, más que they don't want to clip on right, so I'm going to have to remove these and install them on the other trim piece. I have the original trim piece. Okay, you kind of see, it did have own manual. Yeah, then that's gear. See, it is automatic. Cause I have to install all these switches on the other trim I have. On my other one, the original, no sirvían los gauges. So I'm gonna install that one right here. Right down. Everything's painted. All the inside is painted. I'm gonna leave his Instagram. I'm gonna post a picture of his Instagram page so I can hit him up for any jobs. It's the pretty good work, I say. You know, you can see. All of this on here,
It doesn't look no different. Same color. Oh yeah, I can see it. Sometimes you can look at the difference right here. See me, I won. I'm gonna get back to you ahorita when I'm installing the door panel. Okay guys, so the first piece goes right here. It's for the new. There you go. Like that. It goes right there. It's for the little lock thing. I also need to unplug it from in here and plug it back in because it's not getting connection right. I'm gonna do that right now. I have to unbolt it from right there. I'll get back to you right now when I have it unbolted. Right here, it goes clipped on like that, and I have to screw this piece in right there. I don't know if y'all can see it a little bit. I'm gonna get that tool that goes right there. Smaller. I got this one, so it should be smaller. It should be this one. Let me try it. Check if it's this one. Perfect fit. I can see me. I'm squaring it in right now. Let me hold it with the other hand. My bad. I got an iPhone. I'm recording on my iPhone. Nearby a little GoPro so I can record better videos. I haven't been uploading a lot. I know I had a lot of people text me on Instagram. It's just that it takes a lot of time to edit the videos, and I want to make the videos longer, and also don't have a lot of time because I'm a senior in high school. I have a lot of assignments. I don't think it's going in right. No quiere agarrar bien. Check if it's still loose. Yeah, it's still loose. I don't know why it doesn't want to go in. Alright guys, so I'm gonna get back with y'all once I screw it in, because I don't want to screw it in right. Okay guys, so the door panel is installed. And I'm pushing this. Install the gauges too. That's pretty much it for the video. Let me show y'all. Okay. Man, this door keep tripping. The little thing that's messed up right here. This little thing that's messed up. Come on. I'm mad in the other video because the door didn't want to shut. Doesn't want to shut because el de ese que va aquí para agarrar el latch de la puerta, this one goes like this, and the other one goes like that. Well, it bended, so my dad took it off right now, so he's gonna cut it a little bit and then try to bend it back so it can latch in right, because it latches but it doesn't latch all the way. So then when you pull the door, it opens right back, so it just goes halfway. So right now I'm gonna show you when he finishes how he cut it, so if you have the same problem, you can cut it off like that. Yeah, limpié todo el interior. I cleaned all the interior. It's not that clean, but I'm gonna clean it a little bit more. I still need to bring the cleaner for the carpet right now, so I can clean all the carpet. It's almost done. I need to clean this. You can see little scratches. We took off the little seal that goes around the door, because we thought that was a problem, but I guess we have to put it back in. I'll get back to you right now when he finishes putting the little latch. Okay guys, so the door ya cerró. Andamos batallando con ella and I got mad and I started slamming it, but ya cerró. It was the little latch que tenía. Well, that's pretty much it for the video del Camaro. I have other videos planned out, pero I mean, it's because they take time to upload and to make. Entonces, it's gonna be a daily driver. Probably gonna sell it in the future. Probably not. Todavía no sé. But yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below on what to do next. Go follow my Instagram. I'll be posting a lot of stuff on Instagram if y'all don't follow me on Instagram. let's try to get the channel up to like 100 subscribers so I can like so it can motivate me or something to upload more, probably more daily vlogs. I'm gonna start doing like regular vlogs, like one video every week, or I don't know what to do. But yeah, let me know what to do next. Ahí está el Camaro. I don't know if y'all can see it a little bit. Ahí está. Quedó bien. I'm gonna leave his Instagram down below también so I can check him out. Si quieren pintar su carro o pintar some pieces of the car. He charges cheap and he does great work. So I make sure to check him out. And I know it was close.